Well, looks like down here a ballista is going for yellow wood. That's no problem. That's just a ballista. They don't do that much damage. Plus, I mean, we're at half health, so... The next world of the game is a bit of an odd one. We have... Mario Zone. Again, where exactly are we and why is any of this stuff here? We have this giant Mecha Mario not far from Pumpkin Hill over there. The next world is in Mario's stomach, I think? I hope? Actually, maybe the level itself is a bit of a sign as to where we really are. With the varying times we spent... Delthea, what kind of magic do you have? What the? Oh, that's right. So, she learned a spell that just kind of breaks the game, because now that she has it, all of her spells are all jacked up. Like, if we try to do a simple spell, you'll see the cursor's all messed up, clicking doesn't do anything, and now our cursor's all messed up, and when we click on... like, everything's messed up. Everything's messed up. It's completely broken. Our curse is over here, and it's li- I'm gonna have to restart the game, aren't I? So this face cam and audio for a lot of this is just... It's just gonna be mashing. I wonder if this is picking up on the mic. I kinda hope it's not, but it probably is. Actually, let's head back into that room. I think there's something else there. Oh!
Miss Mary? Glad to see you safe, Jennifer. Is there something wrong? Come here.
And she comes at us with a knife. Alright, see you later. But now the control is switched to the second player, just like kind of Mario 1 style, and I don't have any means of controlling the second player, so I guess I'm just kind of stuck here. Let's see, let's take bets, everyone. Take bets in the comments. Put down the comment right now, pause the video. Who is going to get Pac-Man? I mean, I'm one of the few people who actually likes using the wing cap in Super Mario 64. I like carrying that momentum. It's similar to this game, honestly. It's the closest I think any flight power-up in any Mario game has been. But yeah, they just never get quite as incredible as the cape feather in this game, at least in my opinion. You can have your own opinion. You can be all about the Tanuki suit or the raccoon leaf. Or who knows, maybe you're like Obi-Wan Kenobi and you don't like any of the flying power-ups, period. So, we got a brand new weapon. Let's see what this napalm bomb does.
She uses the names of her favorite things to eat. For the nickname she gives her Pokemon, I mean.
What? What do you mean? Is she eating Pokemon? I call my Pidgey Strawberry. Yeah, I'm leaving this house and never coming back.
Here you go. Here, you do the let's play from now on. See, it's yours.
Are you going to battle the leader? Good luck to you, you'll need it. Why is this guy always outside the gym? Legos! During 15th century Europe, there lived a person named Dracula.
He practiced sorcery in order to create a bad world filled with evil. Jenny, I can't see it anymore.
Both Wolverine and Spider-Man also have... Did I just call him Spider-Man?
It was Captain Jala who found him. He caught him in a trap intended for Arahi. It was almost the end of my...
It's unfortunately not a wheel. Did I just say it's unfortunately not a wheel? I meant to say Weedle.
That was a critical hit. We're not doing a lot of damage to this Croconaw. I might as well go for the Ember and attempt to burn, because at least then we'll inevitably be taking it out, take him out at some point. I don't know what that sentence was just there. But once again, we have an maybe he does it when you're farther away. I honestly can't tell if I said further or farther. I said one of them. Or maybe both. Who knows? I believe this track is called, like, The Beginning or something, which is appropriate because this game is actually a prequel to Simon Belmont's adventures. And for some reason, he kept messing up his words, so I'm just gonna make that a point of Tahu's character that he constantly messes up singular words in every sentence. This is where we begin our final task! If any of you question our choice or doubt our chances, if we're to get- speak now. That's just how that little fun gimmick works, although I do like how the radio, that theme is still playing. I really like that theme, actually. What else is on the radio?
There's this one guy who was such a ladies' man. He was fingering two girls at the same time on a bench in the club. Two of the hottest girls in the school, and I was like, that guy's got something I don't.
Rapper from the snack Professor L made is in there. Why is that detail included?
It probably would have happened if she'd been given a name. Then again, we'd have like four party members with this mask. Oh, I couldn't think of a voice to give him. Give him a Nicolas Cage voice.
Oh, I'm not giving carving lessons today. Don't you know they're Rahi about? If you want to see my artwork, you should do so in Pokoro. It's safer there. Unfortunately, it appears he's much faster than us, so we have to do a make-or-break kind of move. Sonic, why don't you go ahead and grab onto that rocket? Thanks, pal. And now, as Sonic is tightly gripping the rocket, it goes to the one place not corrupted by capitalism! Space! How Sonic is able to hold onto that and breathe out here, I don't know. Fine. I'll get the extra life. Gina, that is the microphone. Hold on, take a look at this. Oh, she immediately stopped as soon as I moved the camera to her. She knew she was in trouble. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's Professor Oak from the first game. He's just hanging out here. Aha! Oh, my fly is down. Whoops. I didn't mean to say that in Oak's voice. That was just... reality. What is this video? How? Man, these dolphins. The letter! Okay. I don't care if I die, I got the letter. Did you hear the panic in my voice as soon as I saw it? Can we get a replay on that, future jockey? I don't care that I die. Just can we get a replay on that? Oh, that was the end! Oh, man. How far back am I? Oh, I gotta redo the whole thing. This is the third time we fought this guy with a hammer. He's really trying. So give him some credit now, come on. At least it's not the Warden Eternal. Nothing will ever beat the Warden Eternal.
A boss who is recycled not once, not twice, not three times, not four times, like fucking seven times!